Talking a lot about turnovers, taking care of the ball. One time I was so pleased with how we did it. We kept them back and fighting back. And we hate to have that sort of erased in their minds is the fact that we didn't do the job on defense, especially the 3-point line. I mean, you got to give credit to Rhode across. They were just hot. They hit the banker once or twice. They were hot. But we can't slide off them. We're going to get up, force them to put the ball up on the ground, do something differently. We didn't do that. I think the players just figured it was going to remain hot, but there was a lot of things that happened well, and we're focusing on that and just putting on some of our defense. When we started getting Kalander, our goal was to be 500 above going to conference play. We didn't do that. A win today would have done it. But Joey, to be honest with you, I'm extremely pleased with being 7-8 going this time of year. Because we had some wins on the road. We've obviously been at home. So it's not a bad position to be in, seeing that we've been young, seeing some new staff. And we're just getting better every game. And that's something that we're really focusing on this season.